Xiaomi's Redmi Note 3 will soon launch in India, and we managed to get our hands on a unit in advance. This is the Qualcomm model, which features a hexa-core Snapdragon 650 SoC instead of the MediaTek Helio X10 processor, which it was first launched with in China. The rest of the specifications are identical. The Redmi Note 3 boasts of an all-metal body and a 5.5-inch Full HD display. It measures 8.6mm in thickness and weighs 164 grams. For software, we have MIUI 7 based on Android Lollipop. Xiaomi will be offering two versions of the Redmi Note 3, one with 2GB of RAM and 16GB of storage, and another with 3GB of RAM and 32GB of storage, with no provision for a microSD card on either. You get dual SIM support with 4G. The smartphone is powered by a 4000mAh battery. You even get fast charging, and Xiaomi says the battery can be topped up to 50% in an hour. The Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 also sports a 16MP rear camera with face detection autofocus and a 5MP front camera. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more updates. You can also find us on Twitter and Facebook at Gadgets360.